Do you have multiple businesses with different time zones? If so, we're excited to announce that you can now set up separate and individual time zones for each of your locations within Cliniko. Once you enable multiple time zones within your account, you and anyone on your team will be able to instantly select, change, and edit your appointment calendar or Cliniko reports in your preferred time zone. All of your invoices, payments, patient details, and communications will also use the appropriate business or user time zone you've set. To get started, you'll want to make sure you have a few key things set up in your account. My name is Rachel, and in this video, I'll walk you through enabling advanced time zone support within your account settings, selecting your business's time zones, a demo of how time zone settings are used and displayed throughout Cliniko, and how to update your communications to include time zone details. Let's get started. Before you can begin setting up different time zones for your businesses, an administrator will need to enable multiple time zone support within the account settings. To do this, head to Settings, General Settings. From here, under Location, you'll see an option to enable advanced support for multiple time zones. Tick this box, and once you save settings at the bottom of the page, congratulations, your account will now support multiple time zones. By default, all of your existing business locations will be set to the account time zone that was selected in your general settings. However, if you now change the account time zone, it will not affect the time zone for individual business locations. In order to change the time zones for individual business locations, first, head to Settings, Business Information, under our clinic. You'll then select the business or clinic you'd like to update by clicking Edit Information. Under the relevant location, below the business address, you'll then find the time zone field. From here, use the drop-down menu to select the appropriate time zone. Keep in mind, selecting a new time zone for an existing location will change and affect the displayed times for all past and future records. This includes appointments, reports, and invoices, so please proceed with caution. Once you save your changes, you'll repeat this process for each of your locations, and you'll now see several changes throughout Cliniko. Specifically, if a business time zone has been set, you'll now see the business's time zone displayed and used throughout Cliniko. For example, the appointments page, patients' individual appointments list and account statements, the online bookings page, invoices and payments, patient communications, appointment placeholders, and Cliniko reports. Reports will even have new time zone dropdowns. These dropdowns contain the current user's time zone and the time zones for the account's businesses. The time zone dropdown affects the time zone used during report generation or the time zone in which the report times are displayed, making reports easier to generate and analyze regardless of your time zone. Keep in mind, while you can set a time zone for each business location, some users or practitioners may have a different time zone selected in their profile settings. This can be changed via Settings, Users, and Practitioners. Within a user's profile, if a separate user time zone is set, instead of the business's time zone displayed, you'll now see the user time zone used for things like dashboard messages, payments, appointment time placeholders, and product stock adjustments. We also added the option to select if the user's time zone is used for practitioner availability, which affects when patients can book appointments with you. To update this new setting, practitioners will need to edit their practitioner settings. While administrators can access practitioner settings via Settings, Users, and Practitioners, then selecting a practitioner's profile, practitioners can also access their user profile by clicking on My Info within the menu. Halfway down the page, there will be a button to edit practitioner settings. From here, under the Practitioner Availability section, practitioners will be able to select if they want their availability to be set up using the business's time zone or the practitioner's time zone. Just make sure to save your changes if you make a selection. Finally, if you enable multiple time zones for your account, we recommend updating your patient communications to ensure they use placeholders that include the time zone. for example, appointment confirmations, reminders, and cancellations. This will ensure your patients receive communications with the appropriate time zone indicated. To add placeholders with time zones indicated, head to Settings and then Appointment Confirmations or Appointment Reminders or Appointment Cancellations. From here, select the template you want to edit, and while editing the content of your template, select the Appointment dropdown. You'll now see a number of placeholder options that include with zone at the end. These are the placeholders that you'll want to include in your templates. For example, if you want your patients to see what time their appointment starts in your business's time zone, select the Start Time with Zone placeholder. Finally, to view an example of your communication, click View Sample at the bottom of your template's content. Once you've completed your changes, make sure to save and repeat this process with any additional confirmation and reminder templates, and you're all set. Anytime we send out communications with these placeholders, we will now use the relevant business's time zone or the patient's selected time zone will be used. We hope you love the new time zone features, but as always, if you have any questions or feedback, feel free to reach out to our support team. We're happy to help.